Hey, I had to make a video so you could all see from me trying to get that nose ring clamped up. Look at that. Leave it to me. I can't leave things alone. I get obsessive and then I try to clamp it and then that's what I do. So now I gotta wait for the swelling to go down so I can put a nose ring in. And then my other injury, hold on. That's what my injury from when I fell. It's a beautiful color. Yeah. Ignore my hairy legs. It's gloomy outside. I'll show you. Gloomy, wet. Let's see. No, it's still raining a bit. I was gonna say maybe it stopped raining, but no, it hasn't. See, you can see my breath. Usually those neighbor kids behind me are hanging out their windows, and it matters on my mood whether I yell at them or not, because it's like, they're not my kids, but yet they won't have the screen on the window, and they'll be hanging out from the second story, so it's like, dilemma, dilemma. So, I just wanted to share my psychoticness, my obsessiveness with my piercings, so I'm fighting with, I need to find a smaller thing because I'm getting sick of the pointy on this, but I probably better only mess with one at a time since I know the way that I am. Alright, just a little, let's see, it's Thursday, right? Just a little Thursday humor. I'll see you all later. Bye.